Tenants call him a slumlord. Now Clermont County has taken Lanny Holbrook and Heritage Management to court over back taxes. Holbrook's company owes Clermont County nearly $350,000 for back taxes at Lake Remington and Green Acres mobile home parks. The prosecutor says this case is one of the largest tax obligations in the county that is currently in default. Holbrook has 28 days to answer the court, after which foreclosure hearings will likely follow.